was the Dennis Schultz production?
I don't know. I think it was some distant relative to MGM.
We've only just begun to live white lace and promises. A kiss for us and we're on our way.
Hey, what's he doing here? The carpenter's what you're dealing with.
Well, we were gonna get him for this, but he got lost high in the Rocky Mountains. And I'm Adrian Smith, and we'd like to relive a few memories of the 76 Youth Conference with you. Hey, Kathy, why don't you comment on the first 15 hours of the Youth Conference?
Sure. You mean the bus ride?
Our stake ironic priesthood representative
during the program, deciding what was to be done, making many decisions, and they will be running your conference for you, and I'm sure that you'll find them as great to work with as we.
And there's Todd Yapel. He and Kim Glauser did a terrific job of having the youth conference this year.
And without Kim, we wouldn't have ever made it here. Yeah. Secretary was Lisa Bowen. You want to stand up as I read your name? Lisa's in the back.
On behalf of BYU and the Department of Special Courses and Conferences, I'm really excited about this California group. I myself come from California. The best place, right? There's a lot of groups that come from Idaho and from Utah and so forth, and I just want this to be the best group so that we can show them that California's greatest, right?
Just to explain to you our roles, Daryl here is working for the department called Special Courses and Conferences. Now, he's the one who's handled all of the, he's done a great job, by the way. He's handled all the scheduling of rooms that you've had. Anything that you wanted to schedule, like this microphone, was scheduled by Daryl. This is hard, great mic, isn't it?
Some guys will do for attention.
talking to me?
There sure were a lot of cute...
There are over 300 girls and boys at the Youth Conference.
My eyes and back.
What?
To some people?
I sure had a hard time shaking that cameraman.
Thank you.
Bishop and Sister Glauser.
Where would we be without the Glauser?
We're a new kind of orchestra, and we all play just the same group as Harmony, and I must admit, we made a hit. This has been lucky for me. This has been lucky for me. This has been lucky.
On Monday morning, we started our workshops.
There was everything from abortion
to mountain climbing. John Molmar taught the mountain climbing class.
It contains a rope inside this covered sheet. It's 9 millimeters in diameter, and this is the sort of rope one generally uses for snow climbing in order to stop falls of people. Actually, that's my own predilection, is to believe that's good. So I was able to get a hold of our wives, call them up and tell them that we wouldn't be home that night.
And Sister Darlene Howell gave some interesting facts on abortion.
Class on the BYU Outdoor Survival Course, taught by Ken Robbins.
And here is Mark Barton teaching a class on career counseling.
Crime course taught by Wilford E. Smith. Course was taught by Earl S. Swan.
Baseball.
or a girl watching?
The girls weren't the only beautiful sight they were in. The campus was lovely too.
Kathy, it seems like we spend half our time eating.
And did you notice the adult advisors were usually the first in line?
Cricket eating contest, but this year we fooled them. They got hamburgers instead.
These girls had the best decorated door in the dorm.
Hey, how'd Dennis get into the girls' dorms? I tried for days.
Yeah, I know.
Never say die. Things to do at youth conference. I was too busy to really notice. Did you enjoy the show at the Robert Redford Theater?
I can't say. I didn't pay much attention after Robert Redford arrived.
Who's he? For Salt Lake to tour Temple Square.
And what about the visitor center?
And the church offices, where we were privileged to hear Bishop Featherstone of the presiding bishopric and President Nathan L. Tanner speak to us.
Gave us some valuable information. meditation on the tabernacle.
And those two groups of three large pipes toward the center are the original pipes, and they're made from native Utah pine. Jordan by John the Baptist, brighter far the noonday sun, and he beheld his heavenly Father and his Son Jesus Christ in his presence.
Well, you guys, 2 years ago I went to the St. George Temple, and like we stopped there, and my two sisters and I went over to the green grass, you know, his park right by it, you know. And so we're sleeping there, and we woke up in the middle of the night, and we walked over to St. George Temple, and it was all lit up, and it was white. And that's like the road show we did.
That's like the basketball team we played.
Did you kill him? I hope someday I can get right in the temple like that.
Like to say this is as fine a group as I've ever been with. I want to wish them success and happiness. I've told them how they can be happy and how they'll be successful. If the world had more of this kind of people, we'd have a better world to live in. I'm sure that the progress of the church, the future of the world, depends on how these young people will live and how they'll act.
Wait, 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 wait.
what can we say about this? Well, I'm going to make it next year. How about you?
You bet. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Together. Just begun.